After the showers and storms Thursday night, they'll be long gone by Friday morning. We'll clear out. Windy day, but pleasant air. Very dry, comfortable humidity comes in. Even some upper 50s possible by Saturday morning. Mother's Day looks good. Next week, increasing temperatures, heat, and humidity. But you can see there is no rain in the 7-day forecast after Thursday night's showers.